And we begin at 12:30 with more breaking news regarding the open congressional seat that's being left by Congressman Francis Rooney.
Yeah, another Democrat just phoned NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias to say he's jumping into the race. And Dave is live here with us now for those breaking new details.
Now, it seems like this is the way it happens. When one jumps in, they all tend to jump in. Democrat David Holden just announced his candidacy. This is the second time he's run for office. Holden ran against Rooney back in 2018 and lost. Holden announced today that he has already raised $50,000 in his first 24 hours. Now, Holden had hinted at a run on social media. He'll face off in the primary against Cindy Banier. Now, this is leaving Florida voters with plenty of choices. We have five Republicans who say they're running and now two Democrats. Heather Fitzenhagen announced earlier today that she is the latest to jump in the ring. You're seeing David Holden there. Again, he told NBC2 just moments ago that he is in the race. Keep it with us. We'll let you know who's in and who's out. Live in the studio, Dave Elias, NBC2.